Natural History Museum.
Sorry, Natural History Museum. So we are having a bit of a geek day, and then tonight we're going to see Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone at the Royal Albert Hall with the Royal family. So, and then we're having something to eat and just getting our geek on, really. I've been about Tuesday. So we're going to take you up this later in a minute into whatever that is. I'm not quite sure what it is. So yeah, we're going to take you around for us. Hope you enjoy. Ready?
Yes.
Hello.
Hi guys.
So we have been to the, what museum?
Natural History Museum.
We went to go to the Science Museum, but then we kind of ran out of time, didn't we?
Well, their science donations are £5, but they sort of like stop you at till. So they're pretty much charging you £5 for a free museum. And we were only going to be there for about an hour, so you were like, thinking £10 worth an hour. So.
Yeah, so we decided to boycott that, and then we headed...
We got something to eat.
Yeah, we started walking, and then we found our pub called... Gloucester Pub?
Gloucester House or Gloucester Pub?
Gloucester something anyway, but I tell you what.
It was in the Gloucester Road.
Yeah, the food was incredible.
It was really good value and really, really tasty.
We've got a couple of pictures, so we'll pop them in for you to see, but honestly, it was really, really nice. And really cheap. I think it was Monday to Thursday. On a Monday to Thursday. You need to take this. Where's Melinda? Monday to Thursday, they do a half-price sharing platter. So Joe had that for his main course. Chicken one, right?
Yeah.
And I had the steak and ale pie with mashed potato and veg. It was really lovely. Really, really nice. So highly recommend eating there. And we'll pop a link to them. There's bound to be a link somewhere. And if we've got one, then we'll pop it in below. But yeah, it was good. So now we're waiting on... We've walked up from there now and we're sitting here. So we're at the Royal Albert Hall and we are just waiting on the doors to open. Stupid scaffolding makes the building look horrific. But we're just waiting on the doors opening for our Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. I'm going to zoom in a little bit, guys, so you can see it a bit better.
Yeah, we've got another 20 minutes or so before it opens, so...
Yeah, we're a bit eager, weren't we? We thought it'd take us longer to walk and it does... So, yeah, we've had a really, it's actually been a really good day. We're just a bit knackered now with all the walking we've done.
Yeah.
God help us in, doesn't it? Because it shifts some of his weight.
No.
Alright, and guys, we will leave yous here and we'll film a bit once we get into the Albert Hall. I don't know how much I'll be able to film in there though.
Yeah, we won't be able to film much of the action in that, but we'll film when we first get in there and...
I'll do a cheeky film as well, halfway through.
A little bit, yeah. We'll try and get it all in.
Yeah.
But we'll... See you soon.
Alright guys, bye.
Bye.
Are the rumors true? Help very soon, Professor. The good and the bad.
And the boy?
Hagrid's with you.
Do you think it wise to trust Hagrid with something as important as this?
Ah, Professor, I will trust Hagrid with my life.
It so happens that the phoenix, whose tail feather resides in your wall, gave another feather. Just one other. It is curious that you should be destined for this world when its brother gave you that scar. The one chooses the wizard as the father is not always clear.